Hello, I'm Tim Keyes, and welcome to God Save the King. In this essay, I cross-reference biblical and historical records, as well as correct some traditional inaccuracies regarding his birth date. We are going to examine real evidence that establishes the social, political, and religious climate of the day, and how Jesus quietly snuck in the back door and changed the world. Again, I'm Tim Keyes. Thank you for joining us at God Save the King.